Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. You can salvage some of their tech. I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Well, a man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yak would be proud. I'll have a look around.
Find me some of that tech. I need something to work with.
I wonder if some of the vehicles broke formation after the attack. They could be somewhere off the road. I should widen my search. I should scavenge some of that tech Chun asked for.
Thank you.
I bet Chana can do something with this.
Hey, tell me something. What was Jakub like back on Earth? Was he always the bitter asshole who emotionally traumatized my childhood?
He was by far the bitterest asshole I've ever met from day one.
Yeah, I figured.
He was also the most fiercely loyal friend I've ever had.
It's okay, right? That I hate him still as much as I miss him?
He was what he was. I trusted him with my life. But I knew better than to expect him to be something he wasn't. Or to get back any money I loaned him.
I'd pay you back for my inheritance, but he left me fuck all.
just the kind of thing Jen is looking for.
Hey, I always wondered, those glasses from Earth Jakob carried around, were they real?
What do you mean? His AR specs?
When I was a kid, he never stopped talking about how he used to be able to do countless things with them. I figured it was all lies.
Nah, they were real once, but pretty much as pointless on Earth as they were here.
Thank you.
should be enough. Let's see what Channa can make of them.
I've got some tech that seems to be intact still.
What's your preference? Almost hear Jakob saying, I told you
so. This damn signal? It was a distress call?